Good morning, guys. Wishing you all a very happy Sunday and a very happy Mother's Day as well. Today is a Sunday and Mother's Day, and it's also election day in my city today. So I thought of let's plan all these things and take you guys along because you guys are my real fam. So let's go. And I'm just wearing a wait. I'll just show. I'm just wearing a basic t-shirt and basic pants. My sport shoes because it's a Sunday and wanna get much dressed. We are going to go vote first and then head out for breakfast because it's Sunday. Sundays are good food days, cheat days, whatever you say. And we either have good food like chole bhature in the, because I'm a Punjabi, so either we have chole bhature at home or we go out to have something like that. So I'll take you guys along. Let's see what we do. And it's going to be quite a spontaneous day, so bear with me and let's begin. Happy Mother's Day. Thank you. So I voted for the first time in my life and ek responsible citizen wali feeling aa rahi hai. I think जब तक ये vlog जाएगा तब तक आप सबकी voting हो चुकी होगी, but अगर नहीं हुई होगी तो go vote guys, because अगर हम कुछ करेंगे नहीं तो we can't even complain कि कुछ हुआ नहीं. तो let's start by voting first and then let's wait for the results to come and then let's see कि जिसको हमने vote डाला उसने काम किया कि नहीं. but अगर हम यही सोचेंगे कि काम तो कुछ होता नहीं है, सब एक जैसे होते हैं, फिर हम भी वैसे ही हैं, हम भी एक जैसे ही हैं, हमने भी कोई वोट नहीं किया, हमने अपना एफर्ट नहीं दिया तो कोई हमें एफर्ट नहीं देगा. तो नेक्स्ट टाइम के लिए वोट ज़रूर करना. एंड दैट्स इट. एंड नाउ वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स ब्रेकफास्ट. आज हम अमृतसरी कुल्चे खाने जा रहे हैं. सो आई विल टेक यू गाइस अलोंग एंड लेट्स सी हाउ दे आर. मेरे को ज़्यादा पसंद नहीं है, बट मम्मा पापा सबको बहुत पसंद है, सो वी आर गोइंग टू हैव इट. सो लेट्स गो. Having kulcha with baby corn and mushrooms with lassi. Just had my kulcha and lassi and I'm so full. Like keeping. Maybe after going home, I may sleep. I have a lot of work to do, but I want to sleep. So let's see what I do. A little change in plan after having kulcha. We are not headed home. We are here at Gurdwara. And we thought let's pray and so we are here. And it was Sunday, everybody was together, so let's we thought why not. So good morning, because after coming from Gurdwara, lassi hit me hard and I slept for like 3 hours straight. And I guess that's what my Sunday is all about, eating, sleeping. But I've got to work also because tomorrow is Monday and my videos go live on Monday and Friday, so I have to edit the video which goes up tomorrow. Also, I have my exams going on, my final semester exams, so I have to study also. Thankfully my exam is not on Monday, it's on Tuesday, but still I have to study because I haven't done anything. So I'm quickly going to grab a snack, edit the video, because then we have a Mother's Day celebration with my me and like my sister have organized for my mom, for my aunt and for my grandmom. So we're gonna be busy in that. So for now I'm quickly going to edit the video and see you guys then. So here's my coffee, my paneer wrap from Burgrill and my PC. I'm quickly gonna edit it. So Urvashi's here. You must have met her in my mom dad's anniversary vlog. So she has brought the cake for our mothers and I've ordered khana online. Main thodi super fast hu, main online manga leti hu. Ye bechari leke aayi hai cake. So we're gonna go inside, surprise dadi. Mamma aur chachi ko thoda thoda hint hai par dadi ko nahi hai. So we're gonna surprise dadi and celebrate Mother's Day. Yay! Mother's Day to you.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
So after cutting the cake, we went for a walk because walk is something I've recently added in my lifestyle, and I try to work out a little in the evening. So we went for a walk, and now we are headed out. We thought let's go for a giddy and get dinner for everybody. So we are going out and let's see what we do. Update. Market aaye the. Humne khana pack karne ke liye bola, and now we are back. Ek badi car, and this shitty person has parked his car meri gaadi ke aage, and there's no way out. Like, can you see? Idhar bhi gaadiyan, and ye meri gaadi khadi hai. Like, what do I do, man? Achha nahi ja raha din. पूरे आधे घंटे की जद्दोजहद के बाद वो इंसान वहीं खड़ा था. वो कहता, अच्छा आपको गाड़ी निकालनी है? एंड आई वाज लाइक, तुझे दिख रहा था हम खड़े हैं? कहता सॉरी, मेरे को लगा ऐसे ही खड़े हो. मतलब हाउ पीपल आर रैंडम शिट मैन. सो नाउ वी आर हेडिंग बैक होम एंड गोना ईट. इतनी देर से पैक करा, इतनी खुशबू आ रही है, बट अब मैं घर जाके खाने वाली हूँ. We are having some chicken, tandoori chicken, some spring rolls, fried rice, and some manchurian for dinner. We're having that filling dinner. Now we are going to have ice cream. And if you're thinking that ki ladki kitna junk khati hai, to aisa nahi hai. It's just ki aaj Mother's Day hai, and on Mother's Day I don't want my mom to cook. I don't want her to be in the kitchen. So because on a regular basis she's always in kitchen cooking good dishes for me and everybody else. So today we didn't want her to cook anything, so we are taking her out everywhere and not letting her cook. So now we are going to have ice cream. And if you are my Insta fam people, you already know where I'm heading to. Otherwise, wait for a minute, then you'll get to know where I'm heading to. For those of you guessed right, kudos to you. Otherwise, cheers! We're gonna have Baskin Robbins ice cream, and actually that's my ice cream. Right. I usually have always chocolate Belgian bliss, but this time I thought of trying something else. So I'm having, kya naam tha? Splish? Nahin. Cotton candy. So I'm having this, and let's see how this tastes. And after this, I'm heading back home. So now I'm finally back home, and that was it. That was a day in my life. That was what I did on a Sunday. Usually Sundays are pretty similar, but not very similar. I don't eat every time all the three meals out, but this time I did. So it was just because I didn't want mom to cook, and that's the only gesture I did, and the cake. And there was nothing very specific which I did for her. And I think the most important part of her job is to cook, so even if she gets a one day off from that, so that's good for her. And that's all, that's it for this video. Hope you liked it. If you want me to do more vlogs, don't forget to comment down below and let me know if you want me to do more vlogs. I would love to do. And until then, next time, see you. Bye bye guys, love you. Happy Mother's Day to all your mothers.